carried the flaps down, possibly with a hook deployed as well. Successful landing made, and we will just keep you informed now over the next few moments as to the continuation of the flight program. The C-27, which is our next flight, obviously has taxied.
For all ages, so if you'd like to go and inspire your youngsters, head over in that direction, and you have everyone from NATS, the air traffic people, to the Honourable Company of Air Pilots, to some of the defence companies, where you can have a go at various things and see which way you might like to take your career in the aviation and aerospace sector.